It's a beautiful, chilly November weekend, and we're going to enjoy the Pennsylvania outdoors. Stop number one.
Veterans Day Parade.
Stop number two.
Hawk Mountain.
Stop number three.
Cabela's.
Here we go.
Walking from the south lookout to the north lookout. It's a 200 feet increase in elevation. The path is pretty rocky, right? So you gotta be careful. But it's certainly pretty in the woods today. Getting our workout and earning whatever we have for dinner later. Lots of steps. I think so. All right, I think we've reached the top now. Hey, baby girl. You riding? You making daddy sweaty? Yeah?
My
what, buddy?
I thought it was much easier than
I thought it was. Yeah, it was easier than it looked.
Okay.
What, buddy?
It's probably the most dangerous thing I've ever done.
Is it exciting?
Except all the animals are dead. Alright, did everybody have a great time today?
Yeah.
Have a good time at Hawk Mountain?
Yeah.
And a good time at Cabela's?
Yeah.
And lots of yummy lemonade at the Red Robin?
Yeah.
Alright.
I didn't get any lemonade.